Hello, my dear American friends, and today I'm gonna show you updated version of Aliens mod. I don't have a link, I got this file from my subscriber, but if someone of you guys have the link, you can send the link in the comments, I will pin it. So yeah, let's start our video, guys. First of all, of course, we have an overmorph, it's just an egg. And the sovamorph can infect usual villagers, but instead of face-hugging it, it's just hitting the villager, and I guess after hitting... Oh no, it's face-hugged, it's attached to it. It's really good. But we all know what will happen, so let's go to the next mob. Scout. Scout, it's like a little alien that spawned from a little...
Hello guys, it's me, Sam Fisher, and if you subscribe to Alpharus channel, push a like button and write a commentary, Ubisoft will make another Splinter Cell game with me without any donation and microtransactions, so go to the Alpharus channel, subscribe to his channel, push a like button and write a commentary if you want to see another Splinter Cell game, do it right now.
Animal. The next thing we have is Alien Queen. Alien Queen is a giant bitch. It's the most dangerous alien in the whole mod. The next thing we have a warrior. Warrior is just a usual warrior. Everybody knows that. The next thing we have is a drone. Drone is the most simple alien. The drones building the hives. And in the first movie we had a drone. The next is Scout Chessbuster. Scout Chessbuster is one motherfucker who... spawned from a little animal, and this is his first stage. The mid cycle scout is the second stage of this motherfucker. Praetorian is the protector of the queen. He's really strong, but he's not as strong as queen. And facehugger, we already have facehugger. I'm already showed the facehugger to you. The next is Alien Queen with ovipositor. I guess that bitch can spawn eggs, yes. The next is mid-cycle drone. It's just second stage of a drone. And the last one is drone chestbuster. You all know him. It's just a usual chestbuster. And we also have guns in this mod. So let's take an armor and let's use these guns. Yo, the model is really good. Check it out. The model is really good. It's really fucking good. So let's set a spawn point here. I hope God will help us, guys. I hope God will help us. Let's go to the survival mode. Let's see this. Oh fuck. Oh my fucking God. Oh my fucking God. Fuck. Reload, reload, bitch, reload. How do I fucking reload? How do I fucking reload? How do I fucking reload in this... Блять, нахуй, пиздец. How do I reload? How do I fucking reload? Pistol, motherfucker, how do I reload? How do I fucking reload in this mod? Oh shit, guys. Yo, they can kill me. I have a really powerful armor, they can kill me. Да how the fuck I reload in this fucking mod, man? Блять, нахуй, пиздец. So, goodbye. Man, what the fuck, how do I reload? So, we will shoot the magazine. Now, what we have to do? Guys, I don't fucking know how to reload, so let's just test our weapons. If you know how to reload in this cool mod, just write me in the comments. Let's test our weapons, how many bullets does it take to kill a fucking queen. So, she's already spawning an axe. So, we're shooting. Yo, we're missing. It's really hard to fucking kill her. You have to be really careful, because you have to aim. You have to aim, guys. And another AK. Блять, she's really strong. Yo, she's really fucking strong. It's really sad what we don't have a grenade. Die, bitch. Please, bitch, die. Man, how the fuck do I kill you, bitch? Man, this is fucking insane. How the fuck? How many magazines do we need to kill that bitch? Stop right there. Yo, man, how many magazines do I need to kill that fucking bitch? Come here, motherfucker. Huh? Maybe you will die? I don't fucking know how many magazines do I need. Man, she's fucking immortal. Finally, man, finally. Look how many AKs I need to waste just to kill that bitch. So, guys, I think this will be the end of the video. And if you want to see a rematch between Terramorph Parasites and Aliens, write me in the comment. Because this Aliens is 100% stronger than the previous Aliens. This will be really cool, and probably that Alien can infect the whole Minecraft world. If you want to see this, write me in the comments. Thank you for watching, guys. Subscribe to my Instagram, to my channel, write a commentary, push a like button. Goodbye.